And before I request him to share his thoughts on this important topic today, I request my technical team to kindly relay small film made on life and work of Konidala Pavan Kalyan.
Having been born and raised in a lower middle class family, he devoted most of his adolescence to critically explore various political ideologies affecting the standard of living. Though a film actor by profession, his conscience was in a constant battle with the prevailing social inequalities. He perceived that a mere portrayal of social issues in movies was not contributing much for a social change. Consequently, he started Common Man Protection Force, an NGO, in 2007. He was also aware of the dire need for a change in political landscape, thus established Janasena Party in 2014. His step of establishing a party landed him in a pool of challenges, thanks to his decision to not chase immoral victories, but to serve selflessly. He had a choice to make, to turn a blind eye or make an attempt to bring a change that he desired. He knew the journey would be on a rough terrain with countless hardships and humiliations, posing a challenge to his ideals. Yet, he chose to walk. It's an honor to invite a common man who embarked on a journey that demands a brave heart. Welcome, Sri Pavan Kalyan.
Before I invite him to address the gathering today, I request Sri Gaul Karad to kindly felicitate and welcome Konidala Pavan Kalyan ji. Please do not hoot and whistle, my friends. It is my sincere request once again.